Celebrate in September on ESPN. 10 battles to Ivy League tradition. The fall colors are spectacular on College Football Saturdays. See highlights of every NFL game played that day on NFL Primetime. Your wildest dreams come true with computerized matchups of football's greatest teams ever on NFL Dream Season. Plus, daring drivers tear up the track with NASCAR and IndyCar excitement. Celebrate in September on ESPN.
ESPN's College Football Saturday presents, live from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the Orangemen of Syracuse, number 10 ranked in the nation, against the Panthers of Pittsburgh, ranked number 13. Hello, everybody. I'm Ron Franklin, and welcome into another Saturday evening. Well, the final remnants of Hurricane Hugo passed through western Pennsylvania just last evening.
I'll never forget 1958, the first overtime championship game ever played in the NFL. Unitas and the Colts, they beat the Giants 23-17.
And the sporting news was there.
Hey, you want overtime? How about that 1982 playoff game? The Chargers over the Dolphins, 41-38. The most exciting game I ever saw.
And the sporting news was there. Yes, whether it's football, baseball, basketball, or hockey, wherever the excitement is, the sporting news is there, bringing you more complete coverage than any other sports weekly. Call now for the sporting news at the lowest price anywhere with convenient delivery right to your door.
Call 1-800-782-5700 and get 29 issues of the sporting news for four payments of just $4.99. You'll save 69% off the cover price, 40% off the regular subscription rate. You can't get a better deal. Call now 1-800-782-5700. That's 1-800-782-5700.
Now that you know what it feels like to move in the MX-6 sports coupe, come sit in the saddle. The MX-6 from Mazda. It just feels right.
...177 horses give Comanche so much power, but it's the name Jeep that gives it so much pull.
Now get up to $750 cash back or special financing on select Jeep Comanches during the National Jeep Sale.
Or reach deep for so long, for digging in when things go wrong, for pushing hard in all you do, that extra yard for coming through this much for you.
Beechwood Age, for the taste so crisp and clean, so refreshing, it's the king of beers.
Dear Dad, I know you didn't want me to put off college for the Army, but Dad, I'm learning things here that are really going to help me succeed, no matter what I do.
Qualify for the GI Bill and the Army College Fund and earn $17,000 for college for only a 2-year enlistment, or $25,200 for a 4-year enlistment.
Dad, now I'll get the most out of college and the best from myself.
Be all that you can be.
About the mystery clocks in just a moment.
You can teach your kids the fun of football, from the right techniques to the right attitude, with the help of a great coach and ESPN home video. Michigan football coach Bo Schembechler teaches safe and fun basics of football, from offense to defense and practice drills. A free phone call gets you started.
Are we ready, men? Now set your feet, set your feet. Step in the drive. Hey, that was good.
Teaching Kids Football is just one of the many Teaching Kids videos available from ESPN, all featuring proven methods from famous coaches. To order Teaching Kids Football for just $29.95, call 1-800-841-8900. Ask the operator about our other Teaching Kids videos and save $5 when you order two. You'll also receive a free ESPN home video catalog. Teaching Kids Sports is child's play with ESPN home video.
It's always been easy to take Jeep off the road. Now it's easy to put Jeep on the road. Announcing the National Jeep Sale. Get $1,000 cash back on Jeep Cherokee, the only domestic vehicle in its class with four doors. Get $1,000 back on Jeep Wagoneers, up to $750 back on Jeep Comanche, and get a great low price on Jeep Wrangler. So why buy an ordinary vehicle when you can own an American legend? Don't miss the National Jeep Sale, now at your Jeep Eagle dealer.
There's finally a little guy that does everything the big guys do. Introducing Minolta's Maxim 3000i, the world's smallest, most affordable autofocus SLR. The first easy little camera that does it all with any lens. And big camera technology in a small body means results that are absolutely incredible. The big little Maxim 3000i.
Only from the mind of Minolta.
This is a brand new car. Put in a leading motor oil. This is an identical new car. Put in Mobil 1 and drive. Under extreme conditions, temperatures in your engine can reach 570 degrees. Of course, Mobil 1 costs more. But then, look at what can happen to conventional oil. Mobil 1. Isn't your car worth the extra protection?
Only one oil finished number one at the 1989 Indy 500. Mobil 1, the choice of champions.
This week on ESPN Scholastic Sports America, Ohio's defending state champions and one of America's top teams hit the gridiron hungry for a repeat. Join us Wednesday on Scholastic Sports America.
Concentration and control are the keys when NASCAR drivers battle on the fast half-mile track at Martinsville. See the Goodies 500 Sunday afternoon at 12:30 Eastern live on ESPN.
The rest of the top 25 highlights and scores coming up in a moment. So stay with us on the USF&G Halftime Report. We're at halftime of Syracuse at Pitt, an offensive game in Pittsburgh.
We help protect your plans and dreams. Our agents are the key. Together we make America work. We're USF&G.
From the mountains.
She won her third consecutive world title and 10th world championship. She's Bernie Little's Miss Budweiser.
Miss Bud, Miss Bud, Miss Bud for you.
Hit the road, Jack, and if you don't like it, well...
Road Handler Treadlocks. Test them for 1,000 miles. If you don't agree they're the toughest tires you've ever owned, Sears will buy them back.
Hit the road, Jack.
Great low prices every day. Road Handler Tough. That's your money's worth and a whole lot more.
These people never thought of themselves as high-pressure salespeople. They've always been committed to service, and that's why they've become successful Better Homes and Gardens real estate agents, and why they use our proven real estate marketing systems to serve their customers better than anybody. After all, we've found that once you place service above everything, everything else falls into place. Learn more about a career in real estate. Call your local Better Homes and Gardens member firm during Career Week.
Tonight's Halftime Report is brought to you by USF&G Asset Management, a network to better manage money, people, property, and equipment.
Welcome back to College Football Saturday. I'm Bob Carpenter. More scores and highlights coming your way. Let's get back to the top 25 for action that is now completed in this week four. Syracuse at Pittsburgh. It's 23-13. Panthers at the half.
I guess people just know that I'm a pussycat. I mean, why else would they steal two cars from me in 1 year? That's right. Two cars in 1 year. I mean, you know, both had expensive electronic alarms. I heard them blaring as my car disappeared off into the sunset somewhere. If they do. Well, I got tired of people taking advantage of my good nature. So I got the club. The club was invented to keep car thieves from taking your car for a ride. I mean, it's visible, reliable, affordable protection. Once the tempered steel club is on your steering wheel, driving your car is virtually impossible until you take it off. That's why police from coast to coast recommend the club. You can't beat the price. So don't settle for anything less than the club. Now you can have the kind of car protection you need. Of course, there's a lot of people out there ready to take advantage of pussycats like you and me. Meow.
Pick up the club at these stores.
Or order direct by calling 1-800-527-3345.
Despite Theodore Roosevelt nearly banning football because he thought it too dangerous, United States presidents have enjoyed the game. Dwight Eisenhower played at West Point. John Kennedy at Harvard. Richard Nixon at Whittier. Gerald Ford at Michigan. And Ronald Reagan at Eureka College. And upon the football field were sown the seeds that later bore the fruits of success for each. This is Tim Brando recalling the great traditions of college football.
Since 1870, Syracuse University has offered those seeking a higher education the opportunity to share in its rich tradition of academic excellence and diversity. Over 300 different programs are offered by the university's 14 schools and colleges. Many of the programs, including those of the Newhouse School of Public Communications and the Maxwell School of Citizenship, enjoy international reputations. Syracuse University, the education of a lifetime.
Home or a brand new car can be a dream come true. And USFNG can help to protect and cover you. From the mountains ledge to the ocean's edge, we insure you every day. We protect what America's made of. We cover the USA.
John Elway's quarterback for your Nintendo Entertainment System. Choose an opponent.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Then get set for the pad-cracking action. Outthink the competition using real football strategies. Even change the play at the line of scrimmage. It's realistic football strategy, action, and graphics.
What's all the noise?
It's just the game, Mom.
Oh.
So get in the game with John Elway's quarterback. Trade West, we put you in the action.
He broke most of Jim Brown's rushing records at Syracuse. He wore the famous number 44 and led the Orange to their only national championship. He was shy and quiet, and said football satisfied his quest for respect. His life was ended tragically by leukemia at age 23. He was Ernie Davis, and he was the first black player ever to win the coveted Heisman Trophy. This is Tim Brando recalling the great traditions of college football.
If ground clearance is important in your next pickup, watch this visual test. Two full-size half-ton 4x4s, Chevy and Ford, try to drive over this protected camera cage. First, the Chevy. Plenty of clearance, but the Ford. Cameras don't lie. When it comes to half-ton ground clearance, nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America.
The heartbeat of America. Today, this truck is Chevrolet.
Beer was brought over on the Mayflower and shared on the first Thanksgiving. Enjoyed by Puritans and pirates, it's figured prominently throughout our nation's history. Our founding fathers thought highly of beer. In fact, the Continental Congress made it a part of every American soldier's daily ration. Our first president had his own private recipe. Over the next two centuries, brewing grew with the country, earning recognition as an important American industry. Today, it's served on the tables of nearly two-thirds of our country's families and enjoyed by 80 million Americans every year. And from the very start, it's always been meant for responsible adults. Beer. It's a good part of the good life. A message from Anheuser-Busch.
ESPN's College Football Saturday, Syracuse versus Pittsburgh, is brought to you by the Heartbeat of America, today's Chevy truck. By Anheuser-Busch, we brew our fine quality beers to be enjoyed responsibly. Remember, know when to say when. And by Gillette, at the Gillette After Plus Shaving System. Gillette, the best a man can get.
Just off Route 19 in St. Petersburg is a place where you can learn to ski the Alps and shoot the rapids all in the same building. At Bill Jackson's Sporting Goods, you can practice everything from a Stim Christie to an Eskimo roll. But if you go there, remember, bring your imagination and your Visa card. Because Bill Jackson doesn't promise you Sun Moritz, and he doesn't take American Express. Visa, it's everywhere you want to be.
Chevy S10 four-wheel drive pickups take on the four-wheel drive Ford Ranger. Look, to ship from four-wheel drive high to freewheeling two-wheel drive, Ford Ranger actually makes you stop and back up 10 feet. While Chevy S10 Instatrack lets you shift on the fly without slowing down, so you can go forward with Chevy or backward with Ford. Nobody's winning like the Heartbeat of America.
Today's truck is Chevrolet.
You're looking sharp, you're looking good, you've come so far, and we know how to make the most of who you are. Father to son, it's what we've always done. Gillette!
The Gillette Atra Plus system and Gillette Foamy Shave Cream, together Gillette. The best a man can get.
Difficult to catch. We're going to take a break. We'll be right back.
The great games, the games to remember. 1957, Notre Dame's Fighting Irish snap Oklahoma's 47-game winning streak, and the sporting news was there. 1987, Penn State caps a perfect season with a Fiesta Bowl win over Miami to take the national championship, and the sporting news was there. Yes, wherever great games are played, the Sporting News is there for you, bringing you America's most complete coverage of football, baseball, basketball, and hockey. The Sporting News, where great things happen every week. Don't let them happen without you. Call now. Subscribe now at the lowest rate anywhere, with convenient delivery right to your door.
Call 1-800-782-9500 and get 29 issues of the Sporting News for four payments of just $4.99. You'll save 69% off the cover price, 40% off the regular subscription rate. You can't get a better deal. Call now, 1-800-782-9500. That's 1-800-782-9500.
ESPN Sunday Night NFL is your ticket to football's hottest head-to-head rivalry. There's one great hit after another in a schedule jammed with key intradivisional matchups. The All-Pro team of Mike Patrick and Joe Theismann bring you the head-to-head excitement of one of sports' great rivalries as the Cowboys face the Redskins when Sunday Night NFL returns November 5th at 8 Eastern live on ESPN.
The clock. So we'll take a break, and for Syracuse, the decision they have, or what they have to come up with, a third down and five.
Fat chance. Finding a faucet made as well as a Price Pfister. After all, it's the one made in its own USA foundry. The one uniquely fashioned with a heart of solid brass. Start to finish, the quality is first rate. Furthermore, the cost is a fraction of what you'd expect. So why fiddle around? Get a Price Pfister, the fabulous faucet with a funny name.
If you're not watching movies on a Mitsubishi big screen television, you're missing the best part of the picture. Mitsubishi big screen TVs. Movies the way they were meant to be seen.
A while back, John Barracata went car shopping.
Take a couple of these, three
of those. He bought 10.
Any particular color, sir?
Nah.
Then he did something really unusual.
Ready?
Ready!
You see, John leads the arson team at Aetna, the company leading the fight against one of America's most expensive crimes. And if we can learn something, we don't mind burning a little cash today.
This is what you look for.
To save customers a bundle down the road.
We're gonna need more cars.
This entire commercial was shot and edited on a very advanced piece of home video equipment. The new RCA Pro Edit camcorder. It puts in your hands the most comprehensive set of recording and editing capabilities ever assembled in one camcorder. Then again, you probably can see that for yourself with the RCA Pro Edit. RCA, number one with the toughest critics in the world.
Everything's set for tonight, Mr. Trump.
I wonder what Trump's game is this time.
Trump's got a new game.
Hey, Trump's got a new deal.
What's your game, Donald?
Heard about Trump's new deal?
What?
Trump has a new game. What is it?
Stop. Mr. Trump,
is it an airline? A new convention center, Mr. Trump.
Mr. Trump, please.
My new game is Trump, the game.
Trump, the game, where you deal for everything you ever wanted to own. Because it's not whether you win or lose, it's whether you win.
Yes!
Play Trump, the game, from Milton Bradley.
I think you'll like it.
Hello, Tim Conway here at Econo Lodge. Say, are you a real general or just the head of a small country? General Germain's the name, and I really love it here at Econo Lodge.
Well, it sure is good value,
eh? It ain't so much value. It's the service, people. Well, that fella out there at the front desk even salutes me. And the rooms are outstanding. Yes, sir, outstanding. Why would I have to worry about money anyway? I work at the Pentagon. Don't play with the tank. Don't play with the tank.
Spend the night, got a fortune at Econo Lodge.
Soldier Field, Chicago. Over 300 dead batteries and one diehard battery.
Our most powerful ever jumpstarts every one.
Die Hard. More power when you need it most.
Because kids won't sit still for more than half a second.
It's a little blurred, isn't it?
And because sometimes there's just not enough light.
Isn't that a little dark?
Fuji is introducing a new type of film.
You always bring extra film.
I forgot it.
Fuji.
What, film?
Super here. HG 400. Mm. A new, faster, fine-grained film for better pictures in almost any situation.
I thought you said Ryan never sat still.
He didn't.
Super HG 400.
So what happened?
Now, almost anyone can take a good picture.
I don't know.
Fans, please.
Mr. Garfield, welcome to Embassy Suites Hotel.
My room.
Here, you get a suite for about the price of a room at most Marriotts or Hyatts.
Beautiful. Don't change a thing.
The living room, sir.
Love what you've done with this room.
The bedroom.
This is great. I need my space.
And, of course, you'll want to take advantage of Embassy Suites' free breakfast.
Food.
Served every morning.
At Embassy Suites, you don't have to be a fat cat to enjoy the sweet life.
I resemble that remark.
Xerex presents The Great American Torture Test. We challenge the bone-numbing cold of northern Alaska and pass with flying colors. Xerex. Because extreme conditions demand extreme protection.
ESPN's College Football Saturday, Auburn versus Florida State, is brought to you by GMAC, the official sponsor of America's Dreams. And by the shower massage from Teledyne Waterpik. It's the original. Ron Franklin and Kevin Kyle.
If you choose to finance or lease your new GM vehicle someplace other than GMAC,
you might find yourself waiting in line instead of out hugging one. GMAC. Nobody wants to get you into your new GM car or truck faster.
Which compact passenger van helps you stop best on the slippery curves you drive on? Chevy Astro or Ford Aerostar? Chevy's standard four-wheel anti-lock brakes help you make controlled stops. Ford doesn't offer four-wheel anti-lock brakes. And look what can happen if the front wheels skid during braking. So stop and think. Chevy Astro gives you the technology of four-wheel anti-lock brakes. Nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America.
Today's truck is Chevrolet.
People always ask me, yo, Sinbad, why is McDonald's McRib sandwich only for a limited time? Because I, Chef Sinbad, said Mickey D's can have my secret for smothering tender, boneless pork in a delicious barbecue sauce forever. So I lied. They asked how long they can use my recipe. I said, let's flip, let me a dime. They thought I said limited time. Okay, nothing this good lasts forever.
McRib at participating McDonald's.
Fiber that's pound for pound, five times stronger than steel, and is used in this bullet-resistant vest, makes up the unique belt of Road Handler Treadlock radios. Great low prices, Road Handler tough. That's your money's worth and a whole lot more.
Beverly Express is a good example. Key management types carry SkyTel's nationwide pagers with voicemail. They keep up with business and each other. Because an important message is like a package. It absolutely, positively has to get there. SkyTel, that great communication system in the sky. For more information, call 1-800-456-ALL-3s.
John Madden on defense.
Okay, how do you defend your camshaft against wear? Look, overhead cam area. It's where most wear occurs in today's advanced engines. See these lobes pound on steel here, boom, and there, boom, over 16,000 times a minute. And your only defense is your oil. So it better be a super oil, like Superflow from Exxon. Want to defend today's engines? Go with an oil specially designed for them.
Go with the flow, Exxon Superflow.
Night, dear.
I think I left the living room light on.
I'll get it.
Oh, the kitchen, too.
Got it.
Control your lights from anywhere in the house. Just buy $15 worth of Stanley tools. And we'll send you a light maker, control unit, and lamp module free.
Did you leave the light on for Chris?
Of course I did.
Also, enter the Stanley Tools Secret to Security contest with 200 prizes, including 10 Chevy trucks at participating Stanley dealers.
The following fine items were purchased with Visa cards last year, but not paid for. They were won in the Visa Our Treat sweepstakes. Now all you have to do to enter is use your Visa card, and almost anything you buy just may be our treat. And the more you use your card, the more chances you have to win. So why pay with anything else?
Road Handler Treadlocks. Test them for 1,000 miles. If you don't agree they're the toughest tires you've ever owned, Sears will buy them back.
Hit the road, Jack.
Great low prices every day. Road Handler tough. That's your money's worth and a whole lot more.
Step right up for the ride of your life.
Every Volvo is equipped with energy-absorbing front and rear crumple zones. Rigid steel bars to protect you from side intrusion. And a steel safety cage for all-around protection, which is something you should think about seriously on a ride in the real world.
You're looking sharp, you're looking good, you've come so far, and we know how to make the most of who you are. Where the race is run, you're the champion.
The Gillette Atra Plus system and Gillette Foamy Shave Cream, together the best a man can get.
Once, there were a few proud men
Men of adventure. Men of courage. Men who knew the meaning of honor. There still are. The Marines. We're looking for a few good men.
ESPN's College Football Saturday, Auburn versus Florida State, is brought to you by Volvo, a car you can believe in. And by Gillette, and the Gillette Atra Plus Shaving System and Gillette Foaming. Together, the best a man can get. Well, the Chief is happy right now.
Drive a Volvo, because replacement parts are hard to find.
Why I joined. I mean, maybe you'll go straight to college.
But I had to prove something to myself first.
The GI Bill and Army College Fund. If you qualify, you can get more than $25,000 for college and an edge on life.
Do you think Dad will ever come around?
Dad?
We are the most complex life form on Earth. And yet we are virtually defenseless. We have no claws, no fangs, no protective shell. In fact, our only natural defense is our intelligence. And intelligent people help protect themselves by driving Volvos.
It's 32 degrees, and Jan Trumpeter is learning all about her antifreeze. The hard way.
Why is this happening to me?
Don't push your luck. Guarantee it with Advanced Formula Prestone.
The product. The proving grounds. The results. STP gas treatment is the edge.
There are a lot of guys out there with bulging biceps. There are a lot of guys out there with 21-inch necks. There are a lot of guys out there with bad intentions. But there's only one guy out there who can beat all those guys up, and that's Mike Tyson. These days, he does his best work on HBO. Nobody brings it home like HBO.
Ladies and gentlemen,
ESPN, the Total Sports Network, and Top Rank Boxing proudly present a special World Light Heavyweight Championship doubleheader. WBA champion Virgil Hill defends his title against James the Heat Kinchin. Plus, WBC champion Jeff Harding goes toe-to-toe with Tom Collins. World titles are on the line Tuesday night at 8 Eastern, live only on ESPN.
Fuji Videotape. Its only limitation is... Fuji Videotape is... Fuji! Fuji Videotape. Its only limitation is...
Fuji Videotape! Its only limitation is your own imagination!
Heating and cooling system.
Must be a Lennox.
So we put in this new central air, and our bills are really
down?
Exactly.
Must be
Oldsmobile, then.
A furnace? Not a day of trouble, ever.
Must be a good one.
Must be a Lennox.
It must be.
Lennox Heating and Air Conditioning. Since 1895. Must be a Lennox.
Attaboy, Dave.
She's all ours.
Going into business.
About some customers.
Ladies' night.
Great place, guys. Who did your decorating?
Tonight's halftime report is brought to you by USFNG. All across this country, USFNG protects your business, home, auto, and life. USFNG covers the USA.
Welcome back to our USF&G Halftime Report. Sometimes events don't live up to their advance billing, and sometimes they do.
You've seen me hit the ball down this line. And I'm known for my ability to cross this line. But you'll never see me anywhere near these lines. Be like Bo. Say no.
The Southeastern Conference, the foundation.
Cherokee has the advantage of an exclusive four-wheel ABS braking system for secure, controlled stops.
Hop in.
Thanks.
But because Cherokee's a Jeep,
you got to be kidding.
Its advantages don't stop there.
Boy, what a day.
Now get up to $1,000 cash back on 1990 two- and four-door Jeep Cherokees.
Remember, no when to say when.
68, Mike Banks. Number 50, John Brown, taking care of Rocker. 95, you can see him. They've got him backpedaling, and Bennett able to run and still going as Brown just keeps pushing.
Mason with a 39-yard attempt. Plenty of distance. He's good. Mason from 39 yards, Florida State 22, Auburn 3.
This Jeep Cherokee is doing the kind of four-wheeling that its competition isn't designed to do. Unlike Cherokee, the competition recommends shifting out of four-wheel drive on paved surfaces, which is unfortunate since you never know when you might need it. But Cherokee with SelectTrack gives you the security of remaining in four-wheel drive on any surface. After all, doing what other vehicles can't do is what Jeep does best.
Now, get up to $1,000 cash back on 1990 two- and four-door Jeep Cherokees.
It's an ancient art, practiced today much as it was long ago. Nature's grains, pure water, a small, flavorful flour, artfully blended to create one simple, special product. It's older than the written word, as basic as bread. And for 80 million responsible Americans, it means refreshment, friendship, and life celebrated. It's beer. The good part of the good life. A message from Anheuser-Busch.
What if the NFL's legendary teams could battle to determine football's best ever? It's no longer a dream. It's the most unique and revolutionary concept in television sports history. NFL Dream Season. It's a hit. Amazing. Extraordinary. A dream come true. You've got to see it to believe it. NFL Dream Season's Fantastic Four Playoffs, Sunday on ESPN.
NFL Dream Season continues tomorrow night at 8:15 Eastern Time, but our coverage begins tomorrow morning, 11:30 a.m. Eastern Time, NFL Game Day. Chris Berman and our Emmy Award-winning crew, as they will preview what is coming up, and then join them again at 7:15 tomorrow evening to find out what happened in the National Football League tomorrow afternoon. Mason with the kickoff. This is going to be short. Coming down at the 15 to Casey. Hurdles at the 28 and brings it out to the 30-yard line.
Even the most remote areas of the country can now be reached at the following number.
Most of my friends don't know what they're going to do after graduation, but I've already locked in guaranteed skill training in the Army. Qualify now and you can reserve even the Army's most sought-after technical training up to 12 months in advance through the Army's delayed entry program. Sure, being a soldier won't be easy, but then nothing worth having ever is.
You're looking sharp. You're looking good. You've come so far. And we know how to make the most of who you are. Father to son. It's what we've always done. Gillette.
The Gillette Atra Plus system and Gillette Foamy Shave Cream. Together, the best a man can get.
Times tonight, we'll be delivering in 30 minutes or less. Sometimes we even arrive a little early. So tonight, call us, because nobody delivers better than Domino's Pizza. Call Domino's Pizza right now and get two hot pizzas for one hot price. Nobody delivers better, so call now.
How hot can it get inside your car's engine? 570 degrees under extreme conditions. Take a leading motor oil. Take Mobile One. Of course, Mobile One costs more. But under extreme conditions, when you see what can happen to conventional motor oil, it doesn't pay to play with fire. Mobile One. Isn't your car worth the extra protection?
Only one oil finished number one at the 1989 Indy 500. Mobile One, the choice of champions.
Life's full of simple pleasures, like the comfort of Levi's jeans, or had you forgotten?
Two left of the ball game, 22-6, Seminoles lead.
I was feeling pretty good when I saw my boy Joe in that new Oldsmobile.
I thought Joe had finally matured some.
But that new Cutlass Clay doesn't look like any Oldsmobile that I ever had.
It's got something called a high output part four engine.
The next thing you know, Joe will be bringing home girls.
This is not your father's Oldsmobile.
Now get up to a $1,600 cash bonus on a 1990 Cutlass Calais. See your Olds dealer today.
Regardless of what some people think, all spark plugs aren't alike.
These AC copper core plugs match my car's specs for up to 30,000 miles of high revving firepower.
AC Delco parts. They don't just fit, they match.
It has arrived.
Good morning, Mr. Graves. This is the all-new four-door Cutlass Supreme. Your mission is to show the world that is causing an automotive revolution. Its sleek look and responsive performance make it a superpower among world-class cars.
This is not your father's automobile.
Ready, head up!
This is the new generation.
Regardless of what some people think, all spark plugs aren't alike. These AC copper core plugs match my car's specs for up to 30,000 miles of high revving firepower.
AC Delco parts. They don't just fit, they match.
The original, the shower massage by Teledyne Waterpik.
It's a new generation and we want a new
horse. Sequential port, fuel injection, anti-lock brakes.
Heydays come and we want a new horse.
Visual information center handles great.
This Oldsmobile is not our father's.
New generation for the sons and daughters.
Trofeo. This is the new generation of Oldsmobile.
The state, 22. Auburn, 14.
Nearly a million working men and women, it's a major employer, paying $10 billion in annual salaries. To our government, it's tax revenue, nearly $5 billion every year. To our farmers, it's a solid market, purchasing $600 million in U.S. crops. It's beer. And to 80 million responsible Americans, it remains a good part of the good life. A message from Anheuser-Busch.
People who want that competitive edge also want the nutrition of 100% whole grain. But of these eating cereals, only Wheaties is made with 100% whole grain. So only Wheaties gives you whole grain nutrition. Better get your whole grain.
You better eat your Wheaties.
Now with 25% less sodium than before.
So what'd you use? My checkered face framing hammer.
In New Britain, Connecticut, people don't talk about the weather.
You use a checkered face framing hammer?
Where is your curved claw finish hammer?
You see, since 1843, New Britain's been the home of Stanley.
But I got him a Stanley hand saw last year for his birthday.
And if local conversation revolves around tools...
Hey, fellas, look at this. Whoa!
It's only because we make tools worth talking about.
Stanley's 12-foot power lock tape drill, huh?
Coming up after our game, it's the Residence Inn College Football School Board. Bob Carpenter, Pino Cook, and Lee Corso wrap up your College Football Saturday. And that was the great difference. The Seminoles won it. That's three straight over Auburn.
Miss Caitlin Phillips demonstrates the loading of the new Fuji Discovery 60 compact camera. As with most Fuji cameras, the Discovery 60 comes complete with autofocus, autoflash, and auto-wind. And one more feature that you can't get on any other make of camera. Drop-in loading. So now you can load a roll of film faster than you can get it out of the box. Only Fuji cameras have drop-in loading. Fuji, a new way of seeing things.
Listen to my nephew. He's gonna be a lawyer like me. He's even gonna look like me.
Oh, really? So does that mean on his first big trial day, the jury's gonna notice his winning smile?
Yeah.
And his great suit.
Yeah.
Oh, his little flakes.
No, dandruff, me?
Oh, it can happen to perfect people. Here, just use my shampoo.
Head and shoulders?
Mm-hmm.
But you don't have dandruff.
I rest my case.
Head and shoulders, because you never get a second chance to make a first impression.
Once again, our final score, Florida State 22 and the Auburn Tigers 14.
Early, hold on to win. Auburn running out of time as they win it 22-14. Seminoles now five in a row. They're 5-2. And the saga of Andre Ware. Lots of yards, lots of passes, lots of points as they made horse meat out of the ponies of SMU this evening.
A Residence Inn. People who travel for a living live here.
Residence Inn, we've tried to create an atmosphere that's very close to the one you left behind.
Hi, honey, I'm home.
Have we gone too far? Residence Inn, people who travel for a living live here.
Well, what is your perception of life?
My perception of the meaning of it's the meaning of life is answer the phone when it rings.
There was something very profound about what he said and very simplistic.
I missed it. What would he say?
I forget. I tried to write lyrics to a song once.
Yeah. Happy birthday was already done,
though. If I had to have another mom, I'd want a marsupial.
For a mom? Yeah.
Levi's 100% cotton Dockers. If you're not wearing Dockers, you're just wearing pants.
My mom's one of those people when you go to a restaurant, she asks for the table by the TV, you know.
What do you have?
Give me two pizza pasta, chili dog.
Excuse me.
Gus.
1 minute. Sorry.
Give me two pizza pasta, chili dog, a large.
Hey, Lord. Gus, I told you, to be hot dog kings, we need lots of Bud Light.
Not Bob Light?
If you are the one light that outshines them all, ask for Bud Light.
Now what do you think? It's beautiful.
Because everything else is just a light.
Hey, what about my pizza pie?
Me and the team, my dad and me, there's a lot to do around the house, you see. Switch the switches, fix the door, and make a lot of trips to the trustworthy store. When we're stuck, they help us out. It's all the stuff we don't know about. My dad trusts the problem solver, and I trust my dad.
Trustworthy saves you time and money with the problem solver.
This is ESPN, the Total Sports Network.